Sure, it was my fault. I didn't press buttons fast enough. Did not press buttons fast enough. Thank you. I thought that was a no damage elephant. I was wrong. You know as well as I do, Moniker, how punishing this game is. It does not allow for mistakes. Jump, man. This game is stupid. Yeah, right about where I usually get it. 215, 217. It's pretty common for me. Oh! Didn't mean to take that hit. A little bit further right than I wanted to be, but he did. He did.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna do Chill Man first if I start Mega Man 10. At least to start. There we go. Oh, I forgot the name of it. The Nitro Wheel or whatever. That is a fun weapon. What are you doing? Wow. Wheel cutter, that's it. guess it's just 1 second. I was like, where did I get behind? Jewelman! Now we go, Jewelman! Uh-oh. I still haven't figured this little platform trick out. Let's see if I can get this right. It looks good. Nice. I'm telling you, dude, like, I just can't nail down a good run. Like, the skill, I feel like I've gotten pretty good. I don't want to jinx myself, but I keep screwing up a good run. So, look forward to this one being goofed up somewhere. Here it is. Here it is, by the way. I'm gonna play it safe. I'm just gonna do this the way I think they intended, because I goof that a lot. Can you tell I've been hanging out with Lookin' Toad? I keep saying goof a lot. I'm not very good at this boss fight, by the way. Thank you. Maybe. Yep. Lost that 6 seconds. Could have been worse, though. It's okay. Where Sozeman runs, go to die. Welcome to Plugman Stage. Oh no! I don't know what to do. Bong strats go! E-tank for safety. Oh, no, 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 no. I was talking about Looking Toad, Mega Man 4 speedrunner. Big Mama jump. Did we got it? Ayo, Big Mama! No worries. He says goof a lot when he messes up. Hey, alive coming out of Plug Man is ideal. Tornado man. Good old Tornado man. He can be a shithead though. Should I try the rush strat? I'm too chicken. I always goof it in runs, so we're going black hole. Thank you. Could have been worse. Could have been worse.
Talking to the Rolex wearing diamond ring wearing kiss stealing woo wheeling dealing limousine riding jet flying son of a gun, and I'm having a hard time holding these alligators down.
Woo! Yo, thanks so much for that follow. What am I doing? Ladders are not for climbing, Mega Man. They're for pressing jump and falling down. Struck. Plugman's jerk brother, Wily 2. All right, let's play it safe. Thank you.
What?
Ah. Dude. Got the jerk tornado, man. Switch! Anticipated a switch. Come on. Why not fire a few shots in the wrong direction? Why not do that? Say a prayer, everyone. Here we go. I hit my split just a tad, like, tiny split second early. Damn it. I thought I got it. But that's good. That's good shit. Thank you. That one, man. I hate that I hit that like a split second early, but somebody will have to review it. Someone will have to review that. But I don't care. I'm submitting that one. Thanks for the GGs, Blastmix. I didn't know you were here. I got serious there for a second. Oh, that feels good. Oh, you literally just got here?
Ugh.
Now I want to be in the 35 range. Oh, where am I losing time? That's what I need to take a look at. Well, Blastpix, I'm glad you're here. We finally did it. We finally broke the me screwing up a run curse, even though I hit my... I hit my final split just like a tad early, probably like a second early. That's probably a 36.03, maybe. I'm sure they'll accept it. I'll put a note in there saying that I hit my final split just like a split second early. Whoever reviews it will look at it.
Damn, girl!
Damn, girl!
Man, we're getting into it. This is how we do it.
Oh, this is a good feel though. I've been fighting to get a good run in for a while. Yeah, you can scan a dollar. I feel like. I feel like it's going to be tough to get this down under 36 now, though. Like, I didn't make a ton of mistakes. I had to get rid of the darkest timeline, right? We're just phasing out the darkest timeline. And now we're all good. We're here in the best timeline. We got Abed. We got Jeff. I love that picture. Nice. Good feel. Hey, Shwarma! We finally got a good PB for Mega Man 9. And best believe we're gonna submit that.